8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Upper hip circles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Got knee circles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got squats. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arm circles forward, calf stretch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg, other direction. 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lunges side to side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Jack it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down for your push-ups. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, so we're gonna do our 3 minute pump supersets. So the first superset, we need our bands. We're gonna do glute bridges, and then we're gonna do, so 10 glute bridges and then 10 supine hip abductions. So it looks like this. All right, 10 of those and 10 of these. All right, 10 glute bridges, 10 banded supine hip abductions, and then 3 minutes, so 10 and 10. Actually, I'm sorry, your hip abductions look like this. These are up and here. All right, so we're gonna do 10 of those, and then 10 of those. Here we go. Good job. then banded lateral lunge pulses. So we've got our sumo deadlift, so legs are wide. All right, squat down, come up. I always like to aim towards the back of my heels and then come up, that way you can get that in the booty. And then we're gonna superset that with banded lateral lunge pulses. Two and two, right? 10 reps of each, 10 total of those lunges. 3 minutes. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's get it, get it. We got 10 seconds. All right, superset 3. We have, we're gonna go squat to a lateral leg lift. So you're gonna squat twice. So the two squats are two pulses and then two, all right? 10 of those total, and then just your typical goblet squat. I'm gonna do some of this with you. I gotta work out later. I'm already getting tired the past couple days. So if I stop, you don't stop. You keep going. All right, here we go. Pulse it, lateral raises and goblet squats. Into our strength. So single kettlebell front raises. We got 10 reps. All right. We'll lean here. Okay. Good. 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 Front raises. And then push press. All right. And if you have a, for those that are going to watch the recording later, if you have a barbell, it's set up for barbell push press. All right. So 10 front raises with your kettlebell. And then 10 push press with your barbell or dumbbell or any bell or a plate. All right. 10 and 10, 3 minutes. Thank you. seated single lateral raise. If you've got a light dumbbell or anything, I'm gonna use bands. Because even my light kettlebell is too heavy for single arm. So we're gonna do 5 each arm. So I'm gonna use a band. You can use a dumbbell, you can use whatever you have that allows you to do that full lateral raise, okay? So I'm gonna do 5 on one arm and then 5 on the other. After that, we have close grip upright row. It's set for a barbell, but obviously whatever you have at home. So if you get your kettlebell, upright row, okay? So either barbell, dumbbell, kettlebell, whatever you have for your strength is fine. All righty. Here we go. 5 and 5 and then 10 upright rows. Three, two, one, let's get it, get it. Swings and then a wide grip upright row, but I know we already did an upright row, so we're gonna do like a high pull if you don't have a barbell, so, or if you have dumbbells, you can do. Shrugs as we squat. It's not really the same, but it's still kind of, we're gonna add a little squat to it. So you choose. So last 2%, finish strong.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three,
Bring it in. All right. Great work this morning. 3, 2, 1. See you tomorrow. Have a good one.